Morocco. We're underway with the first of the semi-final. Understand that both fighters are going to be a bit cagey if they wait to settle in. Get rid of those first few nerves. Of course, they've already been on the mat a few times earlier today, but that won't be there. Quarter-final win against Artem Vasilenko and Chotnay Laszlo. He's had quite a day of it so far. But really the big news earlier on in the 81 kilo category was the win out in the second round. Left it wide open and given a chance for some of the other fighters to sneak in there. In there. Sorry was given. We could hardly see because he was coming right at us. What's the contest gone? Now, ATTAF trailing here. Looking to shut up shop here, making it really difficult. ATTAF. Well, he's going to have to find a way to open up Schmidt's defence. Enough time. Himself. Make sure that that hand isn't going to be a contest ending injury. So he couldn't continue, then. That's the most silly would have ended it there. Still this battle for grips here. Schmidt really making it very difficult for ATTAF. We can get into this contest. With an ashy rubber attack there, but now defending against the Sangaku attack. It was the Kojigari attack from Schmidt that Kuriyashi Banai counter. From ATTAF and Schmidt rocking there. That was it. He picks up a warning for it as well. Yesterday, fresh from his win, he's going to have a look. We won't ask him to say anything. I think he's breathless.